We have a very clean 2020 better built trailer. It's got the hydraulic ramps